And I carried the hill on. That means I'm dead serious about it.
All right, guys. We're about. Okay, then.
You know what? Forget the fact that he's averaging 30 points a night. Forget the fact that he's averaging almost 8 assists a night. Forget the fact that he's shooting 54% from the field, 40% from three. Forget
before I do this,
he's an athletic version of
let's do this.
Forget the fact that I told the world that he has the craftiness and skill set of Kyrie Irving. And forget the fact that he has the high IQ and basketball passing of Ray John Wonder. You know what? This kid is must-see TV. He is the Lamar Jackson of basketball. And I'm very disappointed right now. And I got to have a conversation with him, with Hillary, Andrea, Greg, Greg Dollar, Dave Roberts. He only has 4 ESPN games left this season.
Oh,
yeah, we need more of him. We need more of him. And then on top of that, before it started, I said, you know what? He's gonna win most of the game this year. And now he's a favorite. Didn't you just say that?
All right, didn't you forget all of those things that Perk just asked you to forget about today? Oh, sorry. The kids are clean. We'll deal with it for a little while.
Okay. I can't go any further down, so all right. Just to refresh yourself on the cross product before we do the rest, before we do those two things. Well, this one, you already have a worked out here for you. But do this other two for me. Let me turn on. Oh, I have one this thing. All right, look at A, the solution for A here, and do B and C for me quickly, because we're gonna need them to help you with the rest of that lecture that we're gonna do today. So quickly do B and C. You have A already.
Sir, pertaining to the test, sir, I still don't see a grade on my Schoology.
Yeah, sometimes it's there. I haven't looked at it yet.
All right, sir.
That's how it does.
All right.
All right, so quickly do B and C for me. And make sure you understand A. Anyone yet?
Sir, I'm finished, but I want to get them right.
Things so, sir.
So I will speak up a little louder because it's raining and I can't hardly hear.
Yes, there is someone.
Sir.
Someone was
yes,
finished.
Sir, we are finished.
All right, so what you get, Fabi?
Sir. So 12 aero plus 2A5 minus 4AZ.
I got the same thing.
That's what I got, too, sir. Yeah, that's what I got.
Get this. And for C.
Yeah, same thing I got.
Yes, that's what I got, too, sir. Yeah.
Yes, sir, I got that too, sir.
Okay. No. Do this one from and as soon as somebody gets an answer, alert me so we don't waste time.
Oh, sir?
Yeah.
So you're trying to find the angle theta. I got 36 for the two, for the AB. So.
All right, let's give them another 3 minutes and then we'll look at the answer. All right. Let's look at this now. So they tell us that here equal A B side theta. So we know that A cross B, mother sub A cross B, for the mother of A and the mother of B sine theta. All right. So this is A. This is B. They tell you that the interior angle here is theta. So A cross B, right? Okay. This is A, vector A, this is vector B. So vector B is
so vector B would be R, the point R.
Yeah, vector B is R.
Yeah, and A would be P, the point P.
P. Right. So P is vector A. Vector B is R. That is from the origin to this point. And from the origin to this point. When you do the cross product, you get this. Right? So A cross B sine theta. Oh. So we are.
Oh, so you would use the Cartesian coordinate system axis where vector A would be AX, H is Z, and B is Y.
H is Z. No, I'm gonna get something.
I take O as the origin.
The way I'm looking at it, I don't know if it's if to look at it that way. Because the sine theta is giving me a problem. No, but the way I am looking at it is that if I consider that I straighten this thing, right? Then the area would be just A times B, right? Well, theta, this angle, if you straighten it, this angle would be 90, so sine theta would be 1. So A cross B would be just this times this. See what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
Otherwise, I don't know how we would account for sine theta. But I'm just considering that we just straighten up this, and theta would be 1. Sine theta would be 1. So AB sine theta would be just AB, which would be A cross B, which would give you that. That's how I'm looking at it. All right. The last one before we move on. Okay, let me bring up the answer. And I'm going to step away for a minute. The biological break.
I'm going to be excused also. So. Yeah. So.
All right. Any questions?
Sir, the rule. So why was rule used again?
In the PDF that we teach in form, we use R instead of rule. You with me?
So would rule be the so because it was just a line, a segment of a line conductor, so there was no radius. Like. Is the is that the general equation? So,
okay. A segment of conductor on the z axis extend from z equals 0 to z equals h. If this segment conducts current I in the AZ direction, find H at this point. So the equation that you would use, because if you, so Z this equation 3-7 would be is not the same equation as this.
So this is similar to the resultant one, but it's straight long straight conductor. The one that has a what do you call it? They extended from 0 to h.
So I'm thinking that it's something like a tower, like the cell top, where you have the conductor, any like an antenna going up in the in position in the ground. And
isn't that the same equation? Hold on. Look at this. This is rho, yeah. This is rho. Your AR so this would be your AR. Hold on. Let's get the right one. This is not. Okay, so.
Line four, sir.
Like this, huh?
Yes, sir, line four.
But instead of using R, they use rho. Get it? It'll be like this. The same equation as this.
All right.
Okay, this is a little bit more challenging. Try that one. Anything yet? Okay. So this is what we got. Is that straightforward enough?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So let's do this last one. Okay. Let's do what they got to say.
Answer.
Mm-hmm.
Is that triangle the shape of the magnetic field?
No, man.
Or just.
Read the question again.
Or in the shape of an equilateral triangle, conductive loop.
That is what is carrying the current. That's not the magnetic field. That's the shape of the loop carrying the current.
And so when you find theta, you find the angle between the magnetic field and the conductor. Like with the wire.
Is the... You mean?
But there is no.
The point. It's the point. Here. Look at this. This is your B. This is this. This is B.
The base, yes.
Yeah. So that is
a B.
So it's the angle between the conductor and R.
All right,
so I'm going to leave you at that today. So next week, we'll do Ampere circuit law.
Okay.
Okay, let me bring up the answer. And I'm going to step away for a minute. A biological break.
I'm going to be excused also. So. Yeah. So.
All right, any questions?
So why was rule used again?
In the PDF that we're teaching from, we use R instead of rule. You with me?
So would rule be? So because it was just a line, a segment of a line conductor, so there was no radius. So. Um, Or is the is that the general equation? So,
okay. A segment of conductor on the z-axis extend from z equals 0 to z equal h. If this segment conducts current I in the az direction, find h at this point. So the equation that you would use, because if you so z this equation 3-7 would be, is not the same equation as this.
So it's similar to the resultant one, but it's straight, long straight conductor. The one that has a, what do you call it? They extend it from 0 to h.
So I'm thinking that it's something like a tower, like the cell top, where you have the conductor, any like an antenna going up in the in position in the ground. And
isn't that the same equation? Hold on. Look at this. This is rho, yeah. This is rho. So this would be your AR. Hold on. Let's get the right one. This is not. Okay, so.
Line four, sir.
This, huh?
Yes, the line four.
But instead of using R, they use rho. Get it? It'll be like this. The same equation as this. Okay, this is a little bit more challenging. Try that one. Anything yet? Okay. So this is what we got. Is that straightforward enough?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So let's do this last one. Okay. Let's look what they got to say.
Answer.
Mm-hmm.
Is that triangle the shape of the magnetic field?
No, man.
Or just.
Huh? Mm. Really, question again.
Or in the shape of an equilateral triangle, conductive loop.
That is what is carrying the current. That's not the magnetic field. That's the shape of the loop carrying the current.
And so when you find theta, you find the angle between the magnetic field and the conductor. I put the wire.
Is the... You mean?
But there is no.
The point. It's the point. Here. Look at this. This is your B. This is this. This is B.
The base, yes.
Yeah. So that is
a B.
So it's the angle between the conductor and R.
All right,
so I'm gonna leave you at that today. So next week we'll do Ampere circuit law.
Okay.
I'm sorry.